Hello and welcome back to Strawberry Smarter Firmer Die More Time Playthrough with me, Borden. Okay, I decided to do this one. It's a bit of a risk because either way we're going to be split up. We're not going to have Hell on the mission and we're going to launch.
Small groups of enemy warriors have been discovered across the area, scattered in flight. Before they can regroup, you break your warband into three patrols to intercept and engage your disorganized rivals.
Okay, so we're in patrols, but we're against Skaven, so I think it's advantage them, really. Because their extra movement just means that they can get to wherever the fight's going to happen faster than us. So we probably need to hold out and then get in there and try and isolate people we can take out quickly.
A new round has started.
Okay, so let's get rid of the log. Okay, so their cart is there. Okay, our cart is here. So we're probably going to have another group that way. Another group on the other side of their cart somewhere. Maybe even over in that direction. Excuse me. Still not feeling great today. I'm getting a bit better though. Okay, so this group here. We can see the moons, but we can't really see where the carts are. So I'm feeling their cart is probably, actually both carts might actually be in that direction there. There is some word zone there. So let's move up a little. Yeah, their cart is that way. Now, I want to take this because it's a cluster. Oh, we get disorienting veil as well. So normally I would just take it. Well, from now on, I'm going to try and take the wordstone on the hench ladies where possible, but for that one I think it was okay to take it with her. And that's interesting there, there's a loot point there as well. Okay, so we're gonna get all three of these guys in here. The idea is to converge on or around their cart. You've already seen their globadier. Globadiers are not fun to deal with. Especially if they start throwing poison around. One or two poison globes can turn. Oh, you got stuck. Great. Okay. But one or two poison globes can turn, you know, what feels like a pretty even contest into very one sided as the poison takes out your guys pretty quickly. Okay, so. Their cart is there, and the other guys. Okay, so we need to be kind of heading through here, I think. Yeah. He's gonna ambush there. Right, so two of their heroes are visible. I haven't seen the leader yet. Here's another dude here. Okay, he hits Silencia. You can hit him back. So they're gonna have, they're going to have a hero with them as well, I'd imagine. So we need to pile in here and kill one of them quickly. Then make a 3 against 2. Okay. Here's this dude. So in terms of Glob there, Having him come into melee with you isn't the worst thing ever. He is a decent, this one seems to have a decent melee. Remember, where do we send? Oh, we didn't send anyone yet. So those guys are fighting over in that direction, down the road from the cart. So it might actually be an idea. Go this way. Come in here. Okay. This way we can fairly quickly link up two groups. Then Latrodectus, you can move forward. You get a charge on this guy. No, not quite. Okay. You just ambush there, or his buddy may come later. There's another dude out there, you can see him now, on the left hand side. Just where my crown of her helmet is now, that guy there. Okay, so 3 versus 3 here. Nemesis, let's bring you also over here as well. So you're gonna have to go here. Rather you were inside the building, but come there for a moment. Now the Morgan. Okay, so we want to get around this corner. Okay, and oh, we get the Zoe and email. Nice. Get an ambush there, so you're just in a protection role now. Yeah, Endless, hopefully you can do a bit better. Okay, you do have enough to get in here. You won't have enough for stance, but right now it's about outputting damage on this guy, so missing is not a good idea. Okay, and turn, so he's on about half health. Alatu, you're not the strongest hero, but you can get into this fight. This gives a chance. Kind of need to hit that though. You're gonna end your turn. Leaves you a little vulnerable. So there's another, there's basically a group of guys there. So now it's 4 against 3 there. Which means that we're definitely going to have numerical advantage over here. But we don't want to lose that group. There's no point in having numerical advantage and then, yeah, look, there's, they must have two groups over here. So I'd expect either this guy or the leader to be part of the groups that are here as well. So
a new round.
Just trying to check
started.
If there's a way up there. We might have to pull back and go up. Now we can see a lot of their heavy hitters. Another dude as well showing up somewhere. Yeah, he's there as well. Okay, yeah, that's not good for Alla 2. You can already see how much damage he's outputting there. Okay, Silencia. Well, the good thing is, it looks like they can only get two people in this fight from where they are. At least gives a chance. We need to be lucky on our dodges though, with her especially. And we also be lucky with the routing, because although there's only two of them there, if they can easily go around and come back from basically where we are at the moment, so the side that we came in, then we'll be in big trouble. Okay, here's another dude here. Right, now we're gonna see now. That's the leader. He obviously feels like he can definitely get here. And there he is. Okay, he missed the start. That time now. Alatu's in trouble. He didn't have another hit. Okay, that's good. Now let's go for. We need to hit those. Okay, you get the sidestep on. Okay, we need this guy to miss. And he doesn't. He actually critted. And then he hits twice. Okay, so Alatu's down. It's not looking good for those guys. Even here, where we've potentially got numerical advantage, it still hasn't swung our way yet. So let's bring Tilete forward. Is she gonna be able to get a charge? No. Okay, so she's just protection duty. Which means if she can't make it, then the other one can't make it either. Now we move forward into this guy. Sidestep. Yeah, Nemesis should not be able to make it across either. See, if there's a break in the fence there, maybe we could. Oh, she has one more pill, maybe she can get this way. Pretty much the same deal, just a little bit behind. Quite endless. That's a good hit. Okay, and your final hit. Oh, stun them. Okay, that's great. Because Mortis should be able to put him down. Which, for a short time at least, will even things out. So that means that Morgan here can start working on this dude. He is one of the people that we need to kill for the optional objective, if that's what we decide we're going to go for. Miss Ala too, so then it swings back to them. That guy's gonna go around the back and then make it really bad odds for us. We didn't make it though. Two random dudes were also coming this way. So that group just feels like a sacrificial group at the moment. Okay, so let's get Morta on her way. And then she's going to finish this dude. Hopefully. Not sure if she can actually output enough damage on him. She has two more swings. And he has 66, so she needs to do 35 at least on one of the two hits. So there he dies then. Because the minimum she can do is 31 and he has 29. And she did the 31 anyway. Okay, and then she can just pop in there and end her turn. So we loot him in a second. Okay, here's another dude coming over. We at least have numerical advantage. Or we should have in this fight. He's pretty tanky though compared to us.
A new round has started.
Okay, now, this is where we need a bit of luck. So there's a miss. That's good. Oh, and then a crit through a dodge. That's not the kind of luck. Okay, Silencia. That's a good hit. Okay, that's decent. Then she can take her sidestep. The leader, now where he's gonna go is important. So it looks like he's coming for her. We need our dodges to kick in. Okay, he went through her dodge. Now the problem is he could maybe take her out. He didn't quite, but there's another dude who hasn't shown up yet. You could do that. Oh, that's not good. That's reducing our output for all of those guys. Which means he's going to be a much slower kill. Just at the time when we need to be speeding up. So that guy there is the one who's not far off the other group. Okay, but it's on to us now. Okay, Nyx. Let's first of all loot there. Okay, so Snot's mange hider, are you one of the people?
Objective completed. Okay. Objectives updated.
And she can pop around here. Or she's only getting one swing at him. And she didn't miss, she took away his dodge. Which I guess is helpful at least. Okay, good miss there. Okay, and another miss. We need the other dude, though, to do the same thing. Okay, Telete. You could go help there, but I want to take this guy out as quickly as possible. So, you're going to come here. And you get two swings, which is really important. When a lot of the other guys are reduced. Okay, and you get your sidestep on. So getting this guy out of here quickly is what we're aiming for now. She's failed. She's dead. There's no ifs, buts, or maybes about that. Those extra hits we're losing on every one of these people are going to be huge against this guy. This guy should have died this round, but because of the spell that he used, or ability, it means that he will survive another round. Gavis can at least hold this guy. I'm just going to sidestep. Are swarming out. She's gone. Okay, you'll get her this time. Okay, so Latrodectus is down. He's gonna loot her probably. Okay, and then another dude in at Silentia. So now she's in trouble because there's no one else to kind of protect her or spread around the damage. And there's the 19 there. That guy should be dead now, and he's not. Oh, and look at that. Straight through our dodge.
A new round has started.
Okay, then. Can he maneuver? So he's looting. But I don't think he's going to get... Will he? Oh, he did get in a position. That does preclude, I think, the leader from attacking her, though. But she's pretty screwed, anyway. She at least gets a chance to save herself. Killing him will kind of work against her, because the leader then will definitely pop in into this fight. He probably is already, anyway. But she's gotten rid of him, which is nice. So it's between these two. Let's go after you. And then let's go for you, just because you haven't acted yet. No, she shouldn't really be spreading her damage like that, but let's try and give her a chance to survive long enough. So in this sequence here of these three is trouble, because the guy at 81 should be gone. He's not yet. Succeeds is all alone, and then he's doing damage that really we shouldn't be taking. Yeah, look, they can just hit whoever they want. Oh, and then he misses. Well, not everyone they want, then. Okay, he's done there. Right, Nyx. Oh, you would have killed him if you had a hit twice. Yeah, you can't do it. Well, you're going to delay. Delete. Thank you. Someone else will have to loot him. Let's bring you this way. You're going to have to help on this fight. attack this guy. Sidestep on. So we'll take this shield, take that, and then we'll just move those in and out so we at least get the chance, the possibility.
Objective completed. Objectives updated.
Okay, and then you're going to go to the cart. Okay, and you can end your turn. There. So that other fight, I think, is just there on the other side of the cart. So let's start moving our guys in that direction. So Morgan, let's just put her over here so we can get a view. Oh no, maybe I've miscalculated. That was where the fight was. I don't see anybody. We'd one group come from that way. That group came from over there. Maybe it's on the other side. But I think it's somewhere in... somewhere in that area. So, it might be over the far side. There might be another one around the corner there somewhere. Let's ambush with you. Yeah, I don't think this thing is that far away. Okay, so Morta, need to head in that direction as well then. She's healing the circle. We're actually pretty close to where they are. I think I can actually see the the light of the loop point. That was terrible. Two hits there. He fails, so we'll get two hits on him. Then he'll run. And he'll probably... he might actually run into a an ambush. He didn't. Okay. I might run into her ambush, but he didn't quite.
A new round has started.
Okay, so she's down. And he's the other guy that we have to kill. Now, we should see exactly where they are. I can just see him come through there, or at least close to here. There, okay, he's coming around the corner. Oh, that's nice. That could be the winning of this for us. They will arrive in numbers now. But we've got numbers on our side too, so. So Nyx was going to go to the cart, but now she's going to head in this direction instead. Can we get her in range to charge that dude? Yep. Okay, so let's get her charge on. Nice. Hit him again. She can end her turn. Right, so we're gonna ignore the guy that ran away. If he comes back, he could be an easy way for us to cause a route check. Or an easier way for us to cause a route check, should I say. Okay, so Nemesis. You kind of need to, I guess, to be on this side because it's more likely that you're going to face henchmen instead of heroes. Morgan, let's see if we can get you a charge. There we go. You charge into him. Okay, and then dodge. Probably should have noticed he was two-handed and just gone for two guaranteed hits. Now, Endless. You're one-handed, so you can definitely charge. Charge in. Okay, and put your dodge on. Now it feels like they don't have, like they do have these guys coming, but they don't have much really to respond with, which is good. Morta can potentially, she should be able to put this guy down. Yeah, because she's going to do, he has 63 health left. She's definitely going to kill him. She's not going to kill him with one swing left, though, I don't think. She's left him 4. Again, he's gone. We will quickly check him to see if he had anything. So we took Altitude's one. I'm gonna take this stuff. We don't need his warp trinket, and it doesn't matter whether we take Altitude's tome or not. Yeah, let's start moving towards these guys, and then she can web a steel there. Sound like someone hit a trap up that way. Should we check as well? He's a bit far away. He might get to these guys. Yeah. Okay, so Nemesis will need a bit of help against him. He's the guy that ran away. So we'll probably double up on him again.
A new round has started.
Okay, this is the guy we need for the optional objective. Yeah. Squid Pestclaw. He's just in there. Here he comes. Okay, that's a good dodge. She doesn't have another one in her though. Okay, but we can get on him quickly. I think take him out. Just kind of need to ignore these other guys. Just keep them busy. Keep them away from the main fight. Nyx can get herself here. Okay. charge. Okay. I dodged it, but it's fine. Again. Sidestep on. Now, because of the wall, I think maximum 4 people on this guy now. So, Tolete. I'm bringing you back this way. And you're going to just keep this guy busy. Keep him out of our hair for a while. Okay, your sidestep should be enough to keep him busy for a while. But we have seen him crit through very high dodges as well, though. Okay, he gets his parry. He may have... He doesn't have enough for retaliate. Okay, so we can bash him. And then sidestep. Now, endless. Lots of hits is what we need right now. Crit would guarantee a kill. Didn't get it, but still decent hits. Sidestep. Yeah, the Morrigan. I'm not sure if we have room for your Morta, so you're going to delay, then give Morta the chance to get it in that fight. Actually, I probably should have moved her to Morta, or to that guy, should I say. Now, he's complicated things because he's made it so that we definitely can't get 4 people on that champ, but there is still space for Morta to squeeze in over here, so she's gonna do that. Okay, that's him gone. So we can take that, and we take that. We're not hurting for cash, but what we will do is we'll move these in and out, and we'll just take the wordstone.
Okay. Objective completed.
Then that leaves us with the optional objective. They don't have any heroes left, so it should mean that they will fail now. Yep, there they go. That was tough. Oh wow, we got a purple hammer. Wow, that's nice. And then we got 2 clusters and a bunch of shards as well. That's nice. Yeah, I'm happy enough with that.
The faithful need never fear defeat, for Great Sigmar's strength lives within them.
So we sacrificed one group of people to get the win there. So let's see what happened to the people we sacrificed. So, full recovery for Silencia. Full recovery for Latrodectus. Okay, Endless is almost rank 10. Light wounds for Nemesis because she got critted. Impact of Vision for Alatu, so... The warrior's weapon skill and ballistic skill, she's by 1, so she won't hit as often, which is a bit of a pity, but it could have been a lot worse.
Your warband is getting
and there's rank
stronger.
7 for the warband as well. That's really nice. Purple hammer is huge. Right, so air treatment costs. Air upkeep. The only thing that that I would be a little bit disappointed about there is that I was hoping there was two bodies that we could have looted. I was hoping to get to them, but it wasn't exceptional loot, so we weren't guaranteed, you know, that was going to be decent stuff anyway if we checked them. But now, let's go to skills first and spend points that we do have on anyone who isn't rank 10, which isn't many people anymore. Okay, so you're going to go for intelligence, and then you're going to go for strength. Okay, confirm that. Then nemesis, let's go strength and alertness. So again, we're trying to climb up the initiative order. Okay, so you can't hit as often because of your weapon skill, but when you do hit, let's give you a better chance to crit. And then let's get you to act early in the round as well. Okay, and then your training, and I think, yeah, that's his back. Okay, so let's go to inventory. You're now going to take the purple hammer. So let's see, she's going from 24 to 30 damage to 35 to 37, and this hasn't been augmented yet. So let's see our enchanted. Let's see if we can get a decent enchantment on it. Not really. I don't want to just put that on it. I'd rather just find a better one. But that means then that someone else can get her blue hammer. So maybe nemesis? Wait, so you have 5, so you're okay. Salenti has 9, so she can do 2, 3. Well, no, she's got a one-handed anyway, so she doesn't need. She's gonna be just doing 2, 2, 2. You got 5, so that makes sense for a two-hander. You got 5. You could have a two-hander, but we don't have an extra two-hander for you. You're dual wielding 5, so that kind of makes sense. Okay, so endless. These are pretty, that's exactly the same as you have. So the only difference is, I think, let's give it to you, because then your one is augmented now, which is important. Okay. That's all of that stuff done. We got 2 people getting treatment. We're going to move on a day. We have 180 of the... Where's the... Oh, we don't have a... Wait. Do we have a shipment request? I guess we don't. Right, so let's check here. We got a brutal, another brutal, and a deadly. Okay. So we're going to be around our wagon. We've sent some scouts to see if we can get a different one. Okay, so it's going to be that one next time. Word zone isn't great, but we're going to be getting a lot of it if we're going for the optional objective, which will be picking up a lot of word zone. Okay, and then we're going to be without 2 people who, so Alatu and who was, I can't remember who the the hench lady was, but those two will be out, but Hell will be back. So it should be interesting. So I enjoyed this, and I hope you did too, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, maybe you'll hit the subscribe button there on the right and check out some other videos here on the left.